Bring it here, Lassie. Good girl, Lassie.
You two better come in now, Nika. It's getting late.
Bedtime already?
Almost.
Okay, Dad. Come on, Lassie.
Hey, Lassie.
You still full of pep?
I figured Nika would have you worn out by now.
I'm the one who's worn out. She just won't quit.
Well, kind of hard for her to figure out these long northern days, son. She doesn't know it's almost 10 o'clock at night.
Well, I tell you, this extra daylight sure paid off for us. We got a lot of work done.
No, you don't mind a 14-hour work day, huh?
If I did, I never would have joined the Forest Service.
Finish the insect analysis?
Mm-hmm. You want to take a look at it?
I might as well wrap it up tonight. We've got a big day tomorrow.
Come on, Lassie. Let's go to bed. We've got a big day tomorrow, too.
Oh, what's on your schedule? After you finish the cleanup detail.
Going fishing. Hottest trout's on for dinner.
Great. You think you might get lucky, huh?
Sure. Dad taught me how to catch them. Just a matter of being smarter than the fish.
You going to the same spot you caught that 5-pound Dolly Varden last time?
Uh-huh. Only this time, I'm going to get a bigger one.
The optimism of you, it's wonderful.
Will you just wait? We'll show them, won't we, Lassie? See? Night, Dad, Scott.
Good night, son.
See you in the morning.
I've got a wolf scare. Listen to this. See, you don't like it either, do you? It's all right, girl. It can't hurt you. But it sure works good for scaring off wolf packs. At least, that's what I've heard.
It's about a 2-hour trip up the channel. And we'll pack in from there.
Right.
I'll show you our portable fish ladders, then we'll check out the spawning grounds.
Okay. Ah, you two fishermen all set?
We sure are. And I'll have the trout all ready for prime by the time you get back.
Oh, that's a deal.
We'll be back about 5. Good luck, son.
Thanks, Dad. Up here. What's the matter, little fella? Lost or something? Uh-oh. Sounds like Mama's around. Cabin, Lassie. Come on, we're almost there.
Fly these steep passes in by helicopter. They can be installed in half a day.
Which makes the cost factor almost nothing compared to conventional fish ladders.
That's right. Opening up just a few miles of streams to spawning can mean millions of dollars to the economy.
Well, there are plenty of streams in the lower 48 which are blocked to migrating salmon. These steep passes should work great down there.
I don't know why not. Show you one of our larger ones about a mile upstream.
Good.
It's a bad wound, girl. Must hurt something awful. It's a long way back to the Wanigan. Can you make it? We'll take it real slow.
Thank you.
You wouldn't have been much of a match for him in your condition, girl. Lie still. I'm gonna fix you up a stretcher. I borrowed this stuff from that trapper's cabin. I'll take it back as soon as I get you home safe. Be a little bumpy, girl, but I'll try and be careful.
I'd say we had a pretty productive day.
Oh, that fish is sure gonna taste good.
Yeah. Funny I can't smell it frying. Mika! Mika! A little after six. I should have been back over an hour ago.
Lassie? Well, you know kids. Kids and dogs. They lose track of time when they're having fun.
Yeah, I suppose.
Look, you want to hike up the stream and meet him?
Well, let's check outside first.
Nika!
Lassie!
Nika!
Let's go. Lassie!
Nika!
Lassie!
How you doing, girl? You're awful brave, Lassie. Don't you worry. We'll make it back.
Nika! Lassie!
Lassie! Lassie!
Nika?
Yes. Well, Lassie stepped in a trap. Her leg.
It could be broken.
The wolf. He kept following us. I had to kill him.
Easy now, son, easy. We'll get Lassie home and then you can tell us all about it. Now, let's get started.
Come on, Lassie. Come on. Nice and easy, girl.
That's it.
Thank you. going to be all right?
The break will heal, Nika. She just won't be playing any games for a while, that's all.
I'm sorry, Lassie. I'll still right with you every minute.
She's thanking you, Nika. She knows that you saved her life.
That was a brave thing you did, son.
She's the brave one, Dad. When the wolf came at us, she could hardly walk. But she still tried to protect me.
Thank you.